with it as Provorov got it on a cross now, and here's Voracek. He scores! The Flyers win it in overtime. Jake Voracek. And for the first time since December 7th, the Blues have lost a game on home ice. The Flyers have won in overtime at 3:33 of sudden death overtime.
Boy, talked about Ivan Provorov a little bit earlier. He makes the play to get the puck to Jake Voracek. Right part of your screen, he jumps on the ice. It's a quick developing two-on-one, but watch the play by Voracek. He fakes the shot, Petrangelo goes partially down, avoids the stick, little bit of a curl and drag by Voracek. Watch this, gonna shoot it, pulls it away, avoids the stick, skate right and shoot left top shelf on Jordan Binnington, and Jake Voracek gets the game-winning goal in overtime. Wow, what a play there from Voracek.
Always interesting to hear his thoughts, and he's with Brian Boucher right now.
Thank you very much, Doc. Jake, what a heck of a hockey game this was. What a third period. You have a 3-1 lead that goes away. What was the message on this bench after St. Louis tied this at 3?
Well, I think we played well. You know, they give them a lot of penalties. You know, there was a lot of missed calls on our side. It was crazy. It was really frustrating for us. We stuck with it. The game for us.
Okay, let's talk about the overtime winner. Obviously, you come off the bench, your first shot of overtime. Walk us through what you saw.
I knew they were going to change or they were tired, so it was a quick up by Kutz to me and Provi, and you know, it was kind of 2-on-1, developing 2-on-2, and I just tried a toe drag and actually shoot for the first time today, so you know, it's a huge win for us against, I would say, the best team this year, and it's a tough building to play, and it's after what we've been showing on the road so far this year, it's huge for us, for our group.
Yeah, talk about that. I mean, you guys were one win in six games on the road trip after Christmas, and then you face four teams that are all tremendous opponents, and you go 3-1 in this stretch. What does it do for the confidence of this hockey club?
Well, it's huge. You know, it shows we can play with everyone. But that road trip was tough. You're right. You know how it is. You played it after Christmas. You travel across the country. You know, it's really hard to get back to it, and especially after long travel. But like I said, overall, I think we need to be better on the road. This is a good start for us.
Well, appreciate your time. Congrats on the game winner. We'll see you down the road, Jake.
Thanks, Bush. Thank you.
Jake's parents, Milo and Hannah, are still watching as they watch game start to finish. It is 4:45 in the morning in the Czech Republic.
It's going to be a great day for them, I'll tell you that.
Okay, you can turn it in now, gang. Your guy won the game. Time now for the New Amsterdam Vodka winning moments.
There's been a lot here tonight. I mean, just a terrific hockey game. Both teams having momentum. Both teams looking like they were in control and eventually get to overtime. Provorov was dynamite in this game. He was just sensational. You heard Voracek tell Bush about Kutz, Sean.